Are we going?
Yeah.
Hello, people.
Super
Hi.
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 Recording. Anyway. We're back with, more people, so this is going to be a lot more interesting.
Yeah.
So, we're doing another 7-second challenge. Yeah. And this time, it's not just me, Ghost, and Striker, or me, Allie, and Brooke. This time, it's all six of us. So.
Six. There's five.
You can't count!
I was like, six, wait a minute.
Alright, let's move on from that. So.
Moving on.
You counted yourself twice.
Shut up!
Five people,
I did.
Not six, Peyton.
I counted myself twice because I was in both of them. You shut up!
Again, you're beside yourself.
Leave us alone, Snowflake.
Again, you're beside yourself.
Exactly. But anyway. we're... Push start. Okay, first, who's up?
You.
Okay, push start.
Oh, well,
read it off to me
first.
Yeah, you gotta
give a motivational speech. Go.
You were completely right. I can't do that in 7 seconds.
Ah, Peyton. You know what? Peyton.
Striker.
Striker.
Name three songs that would be inappropriate for a funeral. 3, 2, 1, go.
Alive by Cimarelli.
Are you old?
Black Parade.
No, that's actually appropriate for a funeral.
It really is.
Alright, I'm going to think of some of these now. Alive by Cimarelli.
Stay alive.
You good?
I think so.
Awaken Alive.
Striker. Oh, wait. Here it is.
Yeah,
failed.
I failed.
Brooklyn!
What?
Name six countries. Go!
Africa?
That's a continent.
Colin.
What?
Spain?
Where's Florida? You back and like
I don't know.
Bye-bye.
You lost.
Okay. Hi! Not a
country. Oh, no.
I just said that. The Africa was a continent, not a country.
Okay. Oh, no. You gotta tell her.
Allie, whip your hair back and forth 10 times.
Why?
Because it's part of the challenge.
Push the button too.
7-second challenge.
Push the button too.
Is this something you guys made up, or is it something?
No, it's an actual app.
Oh, it's an app?
It's an actual game. People do it all the time.
Oh, Lord.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, just barely.
Nailed it.
Ghost, say Irish wristwatch 5 times. In Irish.
No, I can't do that. I can say it normal, though.
Alright. Ready? Battery low.
Just don't fix it.
Ready? Go.
Irish wristwatch, Irish wristwatch, Irish wristwatch, Irish wristwatch. Irish wristwatch.
Okay, I was gonna say you had one more to go. You got that.
Plug that back in. Ghost child, baby. Okay. Got your advertisement.
Hi, buddy.
Nailed it.
Nailed it! 0001.
End of round one, Allie and Ghost are in the lead.
You guys suck. No. Okay. Venom. Spoil the movie in 7 seconds without naming it. 3, 2.
Hold it! I gotta think of a movie to spoil. Oh crap.
Hey Peyton.
Freaking spoil Fantastic Beasts for you,
Peyton. Can I hold him again?
But I'm never gonna hold him very much.
There you go.
Pass it down the line.
Don't have to spoil.
I know what you could be rude and do. Spoil the Suicide Squad for everyone that's here besides me, you.
I've already watched it.
Oh,
I've already watched it. That's my
mouth. I already watched it. Don't take
screw it, I'm doing it anyway.
Meow.
Press start.
Meow.
3, 2, 1, go.
Diablo dies.
Well, that was easy.
But he goes out in a blazing glory.
That's not much.
Oh!
That's not much of spoilers.
That was a spoiler. He freaking nailed it.
That's my mouth. He piped it.
Striker.
Breathe out of your nose 10 times. 3, 2, 1, go. That's definitely more than 10 times.
Yeah.
He nailed that.
Nailed it.
Go away, Wish.
No.
Brooklyn, do a party trick. 3, 2, 1.
Wait, a what?
A party trick.
Be the guy that tries to do the bottle flip and land it on their head. She needs a bottle.
I need a bottle.
Well, you don't got a bottle.
Okay.
You're screwed.
I don't know what to do.
Put your leg behind your
head. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
That's my mouth. I don't know.
I can't do it while sitting down like this.
Well, she totally nailed that.
Okay.
What should I do?
Oh, one for you again.
Ellie! Touch your nose with the tongue.
I can't.
William can.
3, 2, 1.
Hey, you actually did that! Holy crap!
Did it! That's like the first time.
Roll!
He actually
rolled. Roll, Flurry, roll!
Rolling, baby!
Ghost. Make the sound of 5 farming yard animals! Ready? Go.
Squaw. Moo.
Listen.
That's
the baby.
Hang on.
Nay. And.
You got it for.
Peyton, which is. Watch him.
Failed it. Allie's in the lead. Continue. What?
You have to say your full name backwards. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hello and Peyton.
Well, you did
Lino Natia.
Natia.
You still nailed it.
Man, I'm not gonna
Striker.
That
oh no, I had this one last time. Sing a song about your life.
Yes!
3, 2, 1, go.
I am dating this one. This one is not like the others.
Nailed it.
I was kind of hoping that you would have went with the thing that he did.
Okay.
I was born in...
Brooklyn, you're going to need a book for this.
Somebody give me a book.
Oh, they're too far.
Make a surprise face.
Hey. Ruger. Hey.
I need a book.
Baby,
you're
over here. Bing, bing, bing.
What is this?
Nope, but no, not that one.
Balance great tails and poles on your head.
Now, what do I need to do?
Gotta balance on your head. 3, 2, 1, go. No, that's what I
don't understand. Fail. Fell off her
head. No, it's not over.
Nailed it! Alright,
she got it. Bruh!
Hey, that's Edgar Allan Poe.
Allan, bro.
Allie, pretend your foot is a phone and make a call. 3, 2, 1, go.
Holy crap!
Hello?
They aren't answered yet.
I can't talk right now. Goodbye.
It's Dana.
Alright.
She nailed that, by the way.
Yep.
I used to be able to put my foot behind my head.
Ghost. Invent a word that doesn't exist and define it. It's kind of like my blarg thing.
That wasn't.
Ready?
Schma fly. You gotta schma and fly at the same time. I don't know what schma means, but.
Then you didn't define it.
I said schma fly. You gotta schma and fly.
Yeah, but you didn't define what it was.
That's what it was!
Failed it.
Yeah, you suck. Every time, you're dead. You're dead to me.
Dude, you're in the last. You know what happens here when you're in last. If you lose, you start first the next one.
Wait, didn't I lose last time?
Yeah.
Wasn't I supposed to start first this time? Oh no, it was the... Okay.
Continue.
Phantom, make a theme song up for yourself. 3, 2, 1, go.
laughing. I don't deserve a theme song.
Okay. Fail. Stryker, sing your country's national.
I don't think the national is a thing.
Sing your country's national.
Get off the mat.
Sing your country's national anthem. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we.
What?
So,
I kind of wanted to sing "Oh Canada," but we're not from Canada.
Alyssa, can I steal the baby?
Flurry, you mean?
Yeah, can I steal Flurry?
Not yet, because you're up and you have to do an Irish dance.
Three.
I don't even know what to do.
We'll let you get up. Just try to be Irish.
Three, two, one, go.
Irish.
That seems more like a march.
That is a march.
That is incorrect.
That is incorrect.
Fail.
Irish
failure.
Me, Pudding Pig, failed it.
I'm stealing the baby.
Peyton in the future. You gotta put failed it right there. Right there. You know, like, right about this here.
Right about buddy.
Here.
You know, like in front of us all.
Yeah.
Ellie, name 5 capital cities. 3, 2, 1, go.
Indianapolis, Augusta, New York. Oh crap.
How many was you supposed to make?
5.
You got 3.
I can't remember.
Oh no!
Austin. And I was on top of it in 5th grade.
Again? Are you kidding me? Do not puncture my freaking vein again! Go.
Hug spam. Hugs.
Shalom.
And hugs people at the same time.
I was just like, shalom.
Nailed it. At least it wasn't as bad as the first time.
Could you imagine Danny doing that?
Stryker and Allie are in the lead.
Yes. Hey, could you imagine Danny doing that when someone goes to hug him? Shalom, because he's Jewish.
This one matches your YouTube name so well.
Mine?
Yes, you have to play dead for 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go.
Wake up, man!
Yeah. Well, that worked. You nailed it!
The most emo moment of his life.
No, that was when I was the zombie on roller skates.
Yeah.
So, Stryker, you have to make the highest pitched noise you can. 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you, Brooke.
Look at her. Look at her.
It's part of the
Who
video.
Was that?
That was him.
He had to make the highest pitched noise possible.
Look
right
at
so.
Him. He's just like.
Thank you for
covering. This one's gonna be hard. Brooklyn doesn't have clothes with her.
What?
You have to put on 4 t-shirts.
I'm not doing that. Fail me now.
Again, me in math class.
That was my line.
Well, it was mine first.
Well,
take that.
It was my line during this game.
Failed it.
Allie, tell a joke. 3, 2, 1, go.
Two men walk into a bar. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
No, that's a joke.
All right.
Peyton, the one from the movie last night. To make a tissue dance.
Ghost.
Okay.
Ghost. Say 3 facts about yourself.
No.
I like pie, I am white, and I wear a jacket.
You sure you're white?
Are you? I am white.
I am white. I am the whitest of white.
Alright, Stryker and Allie are tied for first.
Oh no.
And, pretend you're walking on water and fall in. 3, 2, 1.
Is he dead?
Nail it! Stryker, name 3 things in your room that start with the letter T. 3, 2, 1, go.
TV. Great.
That starts with a G.
No TV. Oh yeah, oh great.
TV, t-shirt, tank top.
I don't have any tank tops.
You could have said long. Well, you could have said T.
A long sleeve.
You could have said TV. table and
you should have
t-shirt.
That would have helped.
Brooklyn! Do impressions of three superheroes and name them. 3, 2, 1, go.
I am Deadpool. Superman. I am Batman.
No.
Fail!
Fail.
Epic
I am
fail.
Disappointed.
You guys suck.
You had to impersonate them.
Allie!
Batman
holds. Done coughing up
Batman.
Her insides.
Batman.
Name three famous dogs. 3, 2, 1, go.
Beethoven, oh crap, I can't think
Marmaduke?
Yeah.
Marmaduke. Beethoven, Marmaduke, or Yellick.
Yeah.
I
can't believe you did either. I'm disappointed with you.
Oh,
Ghost, name three words that mean good.
Who has he? Oh, right.
Crack.
Yeah.
Happy and gay. Okay.
Gay doesn't mean
what
it used to.
Nah. Crack, happy, and
failed
gay.
It.
You failed
bad,
your
bad.
Life.
Colin's in the lead.
Like my face.
Colin, you're winning. Oh my gosh. You suck. And, explain the meaning of life. 3, 2, 1, go.
There is no
the meaning of life is mainly just to figure out who there is to love and to learn, and then at the end, learn through your life and death and mistakes.
And just die at the end?
Yeah,
yeah.
Pretty much. No, the meaning of life is to die and then live again. Nailed it. Striker, get on the ground. And that's just what it says.
No, he has to do 10 sit ups. 3, 2, 1, go.
1, 2. He's already failed.
3, 4.
I can't do it.
5.
Ah, my back.
Brooklyn, lick your elbow.
Floor is tough.
Lick your elbow.
Somebody.
Here.
Hang on. Somebody
no.
Take the baby's
elbow. I licked an elbow. I licked the baby's
don't
elbow.
Don't lick the baby's elbow. Did it work?
That's the baby again.
No.
You're a big young.
Hon, let me see. I want to take him to my dad before he leaves for a walk. Come here, Flurry. Come here.
Okay, now you can lick your elbow. 3, 2, 1, go. You missed.
It didn't say which side.
I can't do
it. This is your elbow, too.
It was too late for that now.
I know. She should have been using her brain. You have one, right?
I think so.
Allie, keep a straight face.
Oh, shit.
3, 2, 1, go.
She gotta do?
Keep a straight face. Hey, no, I'm kidding, you nailed it. Oh, no. I can't even do this four words.
Say the 12 months of the year in reverse order.
Oh, geez.
December, November, go. October, September. August.
July,
June. July,
June. Ah! So close.
March, April, February, January.
Ooh, me, Striker, and Allie are tied.
Who's losing?
Damn.
No, I would not like to leave this game. Phantom, take off your socks and wear them as gloves. You got this one last time, too.
Hold on.
No.
He's like
3, 2, 1, go. You can even get them on your
hands. Oh, he's not happy.
Nailed it. Striker!
Do you remember last time I did that?
Turn your t-shirt backwards without taking it off. 3, 2, 1, go.
I don't know about this one. I can't do it. No.
You're supposed
really?
To take your arms in and flip it around and put your arms back out. Come on, man.
Okay.
Bye to Flurry, everybody.
I didn't think about that.
Brooklyn! Make the most realistic fart sound possible.
Oh,
as possible. 3, 2, 1, go. You know what? It sounds more like this.
Yeah, Peyton. Or sneezing and farting at the same time.
Or...
Oh,
okay, can we not, like, just make random fart noises throughout the rest of this video?
Okay.
Wait, what will make them laugh is sneezing and farting at the same time.
Burp star!
Whose
turn is it?
send a funny Snapchat to a friend. Do you even have a Snapchat?
Wait, what?
You.
It says send a funny Snapchat to a friend.
Oh, I can't reach it. Can I get on Snapchat first?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I can't. I have Wi-Fi.
I'm an idiot. I was just going to say, oh, use my iPod.
It's right there.
It's recording.
I'll just pretend it's not black. I'll try to send it and it'll come in like
totally,
it failed.
It totally sends. Okay.
I'll try.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, nah. Okay. But,
so what am I supposed to say? A nail or a fail?
Yeah, I don't know. She tried.
What?
Yeah.
What movie?
We went to go see The Resurrection of Gavin Stone.
Stamp.
It was a very powerful movie.
Alright, anyway.
Okay, I gotta go.
That face.
Need to borrow my what?
Suicide Squad?
I haven't even seen it yet.
You haven't?
No.
Oh, but you have the DVD.
I do. I have Blu-ray.
I have DVD.
Oh, Cameron, I need to borrow your Suicide
Squad.
Okay. Say three things you do not want to happen today. Why are you getting all of the ones that you had last time?
Didn't have that one last time.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did, because you said you didn't want to use your girlfriend.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Go.
Tomorrow, he ends up losing her. What a sad
thing.
Keep going. Failure.
Yeah. I mean, everything bad I want to happen. I mean, like,
me and you are
besides
tired.
Losing my girlfriend. That would suck.
Here.
Venom, you're winning.
No,
you're
me
tied
and
with
Allie. Allie.
Striker, you're in second place, and I'm. Freaking ahead of Brooklyn.
So Brooklyn's now in last.
You suck.
Oh, we need to do a don't laugh challenge.
Perform a rap about space. 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
3.
Hold on, I'm trying to.
3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Girl.
Wait, how long does it have to be?
7!
Just. Space is the best and no one can ever guess. I don't know the rest of how this will go.
Striker! Open a bag of crisps.
What? Open a bag. Crisps or chips?
Go open a bag of chips without your hands.
Please do not turn into Steven.
Let him find a bag of chips first.
Bruh, that.
Head against the chips.
You see that walk, though?
Yeah.
Where are chips around here?
Just
they're
not
open.
Go in the kitchen.
Don't make a chip opening noise and I'll nail you.
Just go fake open a bag of chips.
It's already open. Pretend to open it.
Use your teeth.
It's already open.
I know, that's what I thought.
Open a thing of ramen noodles. There's some in here.
What are you supposed to
do? He was supposed to try to open a bag of chips without using his hands.
He nailed it.
They were already opened and I was using my wrist.
But we couldn't find a bag of chips that wasn't already opened.
So nailed it?
Yeah. We'll go ahead and say that.
Brooklyn!
What?
Give a name to all your... I had this one last time. Give a name to all your fingers. 3, 2, 1,
wait,
go.
Wait, what?
Give a name to all your fingers.
What?
Give a name
to all your fingers.
All of them.
All 10 of them.
Name them.
Go. Press start.
Name them. Pointer finger. Middle finger. I don't know.
You could have just gave
I don't know.
Name.
I'm going 4, 7, 6, 5,
like
3,
Billy,
2,
Bob,
0.
Joe.
Bob, Joe, Bill, Bob, Joe,
oh.
Bruh.
Blue one. One's always failed it.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Fine, name 5 YouTubers, I'll give you more time!
Oh, crap!
Name 5 YouTubers.
Frylife, Markiplier,
Just keep going.
Jacksepticeye, Graveyard Girl.
The guy you're dating?
I'll say...
Phantom Star.
Nailed it.
I'm sorry.
I get a name 6
fruits. Name
6
fruits.
I'm sorry. Love you.
I know you. Yo.
Bananas, apples, oranges, pears, and grapes.
Yeah.
Grapes.
Still, me and you're still tied.
Raisins.
In round 9 of 18, we have 9 more rounds.
This is gonna be a long video.
Yeah. Name five animals you would not find in a zoo. 3, 2, 1.
Goliath, tigerfish, Komodo dragon, dog, cat, and parakeet.
They have Komodo dragons at zoos.
Not all zoos.
Name a zoo that has a Komodo dragon.
It's the San Francisco one.
Prove it.
Proof. Give me a thing that has access to Google.
Is my computer not on?
No, I'll turn it on. If I can find it. Ah!
Who knows? He's only 5 months old. You're not gonna know him.
They were there, though, so...
Wait.
Deal with it! Then we'll leave it on.
You'll be
okay. Anyway, now that we know this,
you
on with the video.
You completely Brooklyn still is. There's other people behind us, too.
I love you.
Well, I was wrong. There are Komodo dragons at the San Francisco Zoo.
Deal with it!
So,
alright, anyway, on with the video.
Failed it.
Failed. Striker! No do 21 hand... Do 20...
One-handed claps.
Yeah.
Again.
Three, two, one, go.
Were you even counting?
No.
I didn't figure.
Brooklyn, do your best evil laugh. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, no.
Evil, that's your regular laugh.
Yeah.
No, she has to do the evil laugh that she did on the way from Winter Jam last year.
No, no.
You bopped, somebody
that
bopped 5 hour the
laugh.
And she kept laughing. Okay.
That 5 hour laugh.
Yeah.
Allie,
on
that's your forehead
too.
With
gross.
Your foot. 3, 2, 1, go. Go.
Did I nail it?
I don't know. Did you give that to Brooklyn?
Yeah.
You got it.
Because I'm a little flexible, so.
Ghost. Speak in 3 different accents. You've got this.
Okay.
You should have this. Go.
Okay, love. Hello. It's the same freaking.
Come on, man.
I would have done that.
Suck!
Alright. Allie's in the lead. Me and Striker are tied for second. Ghost is in third, and Brooklyn's in last.
Still. She has 3, I have 4. How do I have 4? And everybody else, like, says 8 and 7. Okay, we're gonna go. Phantom, name 3... name 3 things you never want to see. 3, 2, 1, go.
A giant blister being popped, the death of a dog, and the explosion of my house.
We almost saw a dog die today.
Yeah.
It was
close.
I was like, no! I've
almost caused the own explosion of my house.
I was screaming
on the way back here. I was like,
no!
No!
Move!
Okay, Striker, name 5 things that would not fit in a fridge.
Name 5 things that would not fit in a fridge.
3, 2, 1, go.
A 10-foot-long sub. An entire cow, an entire planet.
Freaking failed.
A human body.
A human body, an elephant turd.
Well, it depends on how big the fridge
pie
is.
Pie that is the size of Mars.
Okay.
Those things, if you
Brooklyn!
Well, a human body depends on how big the fridge is.
Or the person.
Yeah.
Like she was saying, just cut it up. Anyway, let's get off of murder.
Yeah, please.
Describe someone right in the... Describe one near you right now. 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. This person has glasses and a hat on and a shirt and shorts and socks.
So, Cameron.
I'm not in shorts.
I know. It was the joke.
It was my revenge for the times you smacked me.
Alright, she got
I
that.
I deserved it. Allie, say 7 girls' names. 3, 2, 1, go.
Erica, Alyssa, Brooklyn,
come on!
Why?
My question is, how did she notice, did you not notice that she named Brooklyn herself and Erica?
I know, like, Tuarcus, but I don't think I know the one.
I know, here. But it's funny because you named, you gave the names of my girlfriend,
my
Hayden's
girlfriend
and Collins.
And his.
I applaud.
I'm gonna give her a nail to just because of her skills.
Yeah, just because of
I said
all
artist,
that.
Anyway.
Ghost.
Oh, not again! Hold your...
Hold your tongue with your fingers and introduce yourself. Wait for her to get done dying, though. You okay, hon?
Yeah.
You sure?
Maybe.
Alright, ready?
Hang on.
Can you just walk out of the room and cough yourself to death? No. Don't die.
Okay.
Peyton will sad. Peyton will sad, not be sad. He'll sad.
Yeah. He's like, hi, I'm Gupta. I'm a YouTuber and my channel is...
How'd you know?
And my channel is crud.
Okay.
Oh.
You suck.
I just
can't upload it.
It was a joke. It was a joke.
You had no legit excuse.
It was a joke, man. I have a legit excuse.
No, you don't. You can upload. I can't.
It's called frequent flyer miles.
Okay.
What? Okay. I'm with him. What?
I have no idea.
Okay. Anyway, go.
My name's Kevin Sessfield. I'm not single. You can go get a different guy.
You're in first, I'm in second, Stryker's in third, Cameron's in fourth, and Brooklyn's in last.
We have like seven more games. Seven. Oh my gosh!
I know, we've got seven more.
Sorry.
Just do it! Anna, at your feet.
Just kidding.
You had this one last
time. I did, I fell last time.
3, 2, 1, go. You missed. You still missed me.
What is he trying to do?
There! Now I'm not!
He did it.
Okay.
Yeah, he nailed it.
No, I didn't fail it last time. I fell.
Stryker.
I was sitting on the TV stand and I was
combine,
and I leaned up.
What?
Combine two animals and make a new animal and name it. 3, 2, 1, go.
A dog and a cat.
Kadog.
A cog.
The dat.
The dat.
Dat cow. I thought you were gonna go with a lion and a tiger. A liger, bred for its skills and magic.
No, I'm good.
Brooklyn, split. Oh wait, we've already had this one. Okay, Brooklyn, name a movie in 7 seconds without naming it.
Spoil a movie in 7 seconds.
Shut up!
Naming
I said
it.
Name it and then not
yeah,
spoil
let me
it.
Think.
Okay, spoil
let me
a movie
think.
In 7 seconds without naming it. You're gonna have to
shut
up, computer!
I gotta think of a movie.
The Elder Scrolls. Wait, that's a game. Spoil Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
Yeah. They have a movie, don't they?
They do.
How about you spoil Star Wars?
I don't know. I don't watch Star Wars.
Spoil Spider-Man.
Okay.
Which one?
Huh?
Which one?
Any one.
Okay.
Oh, no. Not the second Amazing Spider-Man.
Cover your ears.
Wait.
Have you seen it? He cried.
Okay.
I was up to hear him cry.
Okay, go.
3, 2, 1, go.
The Green Goblin dies in Spider-Man 2.
What?
No.
She named it.
In the first one.
She named it.
No,
fail.
She still failed it
no.
because he died in the first one. Well, the original did. The original did.
Either way, she still failed it because
from
she named
the movies.
It.
No, technically... Wait, which one is she naming? Which one were you doing?
She was describing the first one, but named the second one.
There's millions of first ones.
She still
ones.
Failed.
The first Spider-Man movie.
Oh, well...
With Tobey Maguire.
Fail.
Allie.
Spider-Man didn't die in that.
No, she said Green Goblin.
She said Spider-Man did too.
No, she said the Green Goblin died in Spider-Man 2.
Yeah, I did.
In
yeah.
Spider-Man 2, the movie.
I'll admit it, I failed it.
Yeah.
You failed because she named the second one!
I'm sorry.
She named the second one but described the first one.
Okay.
She failed in two ways.
Name three things you wouldn't. Oh,
that's hard to see happen.
Three things
that's
you would find
you don't see
in
every
a
day.
Woman's purse. 3, 2, 1, go.
Phone, makeup, and sanitary items. I have no problem. It's true!
Yeah, it's true.
You can check anybody's purse.
I'm not gonna go through somebody's purse.
Nobody check my purse.
Ghost.
But you can.
Name four planets. Go.
Mars, Pluto, Earth, and,
The one with the rings around it.
Saturn.
Okay. I was gonna say, are you freaking kidding me?
Uranus.
It's Uranus.
Okay, you're in the lead. I'm in second. Striker's in third. Ghost is in fourth. And Brooklyn's still in last.
Throat punch yourself. Strike. No, not Striker. Mana! You're my favorite.
Yes.
Turn your shirt backward. Back. Wait.
Turn your shirt back to front without taking it off.
Yeah, without taking it off. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah.
But
you can get that other sleeve around.
Oh!
Nailed it. Striker, invent a superhero. Invent a superhero with a power and name it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Paranoia Man. Oh crap. You know where I got that from. Kate, you should know where I got that from. Do you remember Whose Line with Robin Williams?
Breathe.
Shows his necklace is turned around so it looks like his head's on back.
His head is on backwards.
His head's always been on backwards.
Oh. That was too great.
Nailed it.
And by the way, hon, I don't know why you turned my necklace on.
Brooklyn.
What?
I'm name four mobile phone companies. 3, 2, 1, go.
Straight Talk, AT&T, Verizon, and, I don't know.
Oh.
T-Mobile Sprint?
Nope, don't. Keep going.
T-Mobile.
Oh, I thought
she failed it because she didn't get four. She didn't get four.
I got three.
I thought the 7 seconds were up, but never mind.
No, he forgot to press start.
Okay.
I hit start. It was just above it. Allie, name five apps on your phone or mobile device. 3, 2, 1, go.
Fantastic Beast Cases, Minecraft, Snapchat, Facebook, and Messenger.
Six.
She named six out of five.
She nailed
that. You still got it.
You're just going.
No. I could do this one without using the word we used last time.
What is it?
Cameron! Crap! Ghost, say three things that rhyme with clock. Go.
Clock, talk, and talk. Last time he yelled so loud.
Yeah.
No one else was home, so I was like, why not? And we all three thought it.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
You
I
both
just,
know, too, because we all
thought
three
it.
Thought it.
I just thought it right now.
All
right,
you're still in the lead. All right. In the morning, I'm either going to
have to wet my hair down. Continue. Phantom, dance like...
Dance like what?
Dance like one of your parents.
My parents don't dance.
Well,
they just sit
so
there.
You think they would dance.
Actually, no. She does. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hey, like I told
Paul. Yeah. Again, it's my bad.
Oh, okay.
Striker.
I'm just like, okay.
Name six things that are in your bedroom. 3, 2, 1, go.
TV. PlayStation 4. Movies. Pop vinyls.
Nope.
Freaking fail.
I got 4 out of 6. Yeah, she's
pretty. Yeah. I don't think you got any of those.
What?
Okay.
No,
Brooklyn.
Kiss your shoulders, Brooklyn. 3, 2, 1, go.
It's like she's done it before.
Wow! Allie, name three colors that are not in the rainbow. 3, 2, 1, go.
Gray, black, and white.
She just named my outfit color scheme.
She just named emo color schemes.
Add a little red in there too for blood.
Talk about
minus
that.
The white.
Yeah, definitely. Minus the white.
Say three things you wouldn't...
No!
Say three things, what?
You're kind of screwed.
Okay, go.
Keep it quiet when you say three things. What?
I want to read this.
I want to read three things you wouldn't say to your mother.
Say three things you wouldn't say to your mother.
Oh.
Okay.
My girlfriend's pregnant.
Okay. Whoa!
Say that now.
Okay, start. Go.
I hate you.
Well, actually, no, you'd eventually have to tell your mother that.
My girlfriend's pregnant.
Well, you'd eventually have to tell your mother
okay.
about your girlfriend being
but
pregnant.
No! Because
she would
do we have to be married, though?
Okay,
yeah.
First off, whenever somebody's going for the seconds, don't talk so we can hear them.
Yeah.
You nailed that, though. Alright. Still in lead. Alright, give me my remotes. I'll put the score up at the end like I always do.
Bing. Explain.
Stop the voice.
Wait, I gotta do this one in that voice.
Explain what a rainbow is without using the word color. Bright things that are reflected from the sunlight that causes these things to go across the sky because of the rain.
Wow.
Nailed it.
Freaking suck.
No.
Oh, this one's probably gonna be hard for Colin. Colin, name five Harry Potter characters.
Mm.
Go.
Dumbledore, Dobby,
Shush!
Dumbledore, Harry, and Snifferus, something like that.
Severus.
Severus, yeah.
Get it right, sir.
He said it, though.
You
I
would
don't
know that
Harry
in like
Potter.
2 seconds.
I was close to
name 20.
So, okay. You, nail or fail?
Since you're in the lead,
yeah,
you get to choose.
He just mispronounced
it. No, it's not try. He either got it or he failed it.
I'm not into Harry Potter.
He did name them. Just mispronounced a name, but he did name them, so yeah.
Hey, I said Dobby in Dumbledore.
Give it to him.
Brooklyn! Combine two sports to make a sport. Go! Explain it!
Combine two sports to make a new sport. And
explain
it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Dodging! He used a dodgeball, and he used the paddles for tennis.
The rackets, you mean?
Dodges?
Yes.
I mean, it was better than what you came up with, Mr. Football.
you play soccer with a football.
So you're basically a punter or a kicker?
No, I mean, you can't touch the ball, though.
Yeah.
Ever!
Unless you're ref.
Well,
or kicker
or kicker cannot touch the ball. He kicks it off a tee.
Oh, Allie. Do a yoga pose. 3, 2, 1, go.
First one I thought of.
The iconic one.
I was thinking of... or whatever.
No, I thought.
Yeah.
No,
they're not.
No! Just fail me. Fail me now.
Do three times tables backwards starting at 30. Go. Seriously, I had this one.
You didn't get it completed, though.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, he did.
30 times 1 is 30.
You gotta do 3 of them, though.
Yeah, I did 3.
You did.
30 times 1 is 30, 29 times 1 is 29, and 28 times 21 is 8, is 28. That's exactly what I did. I have proof.
Yeah,
that's not what you're supposed to do.
It doesn't matter.
Nailed
just
it,
just
or failed
fail
it.
Me.
Fail you.
How much do we have left?
We're on round...
We have 3 more rounds.
We're now on round 16.
Okay.
15, but now we're starting 16.
Me.
Name 4 sports played with the ball. Go.
Soccer, football, tennis, rugby.
You suck! No.
No,
we talked about this earlier today.
Pickleball.
Okay. Huh?
Colin,
pickleball.
Do your
that's
best awesome. Barack Obama impression.
Oh, this is good. I've already heard it.
My fellow Americans, now today we are going to fix the many problems with our country.
Today.
Today.
Hold on.
As I stand here before you today.
I am Obama.
As I stand here before you today.
I'm here all by myself.
I wanted you to know that I cracked my pants.
But you cannot tell.
Barack!
But you cannot tell Trump.
No, but you cannot tell I did.
Brooklyn!
Because of the color
high
of my skin.
Five! Everyone in the room. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, my face.
I should have did like this.
At least she wasn't the palm again.
Her hand caught like part of my face.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
She didn't even high five me. She just pushed on my hand.
Allie, describe how the world is going to end. 3, 2, 1, go.
Well, I mean, she's not wrong.
Yeah.
We don't actually know how it's going to end, so nailed it.
Well, either way, God's gonna destroy the earth. So she's got a point.
Take it!
Oh. Spell your first name. Oh, that's too easy! It says spell your first name backwards. Alright, to make this more difficult, spell Snowflake's first name backwards.
I don't even know my first name.
Do you not?
T-A-N-A.
Ha! Do you not know her first name? Really?
Yeah, I don't know her legit first name.
No.
That's not legit first name.
That's not her first name.
No.
That's my middle name.
I'm not saying it on camera, though. Just because. Okay. I would say spell your last name backwards.
I can't even do that. I can't even spell it right forward.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, sad. First name then. Go.
N-O-R-E-M-A-C.
He got it.
He messed up.
But he got it.
Ah, my thumb!
Don't break
his thumb.
Phantom, Allie's still winning.
I know.
I have a 9!
You're not even in the double digits yet. Neither is Brooklyn, though. Alright, continue.
Phantom, sing a song with your tongue out. 3, 2, 1, go.
What were
you singing?
Chinese intro.
Okay. Striker, name the 7 colors of the rainbow. Go!
Indigo, blue, green, I think, red, yellow, purple. I think it was a
fail. Names all the colors of the rainbow 6. And he goes, I'm gay.
That'd be awesome.
That's why I'm gay. Fail! Brooklyn, keep a serious face. 3, 2, 1, go.
That is not a serious face.
Fail.
You wanna know what I did to make her laugh?
That's not fair. Great timing.
You know where his mind's at.
Summarize your life so far in 5 words or less.
Great, fantastic, fun, happy, tiring. Wait, how many?
In 5 words or less.
You nailed that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ghost, touch 3 objects that are 3 different colors. Go. That's not fair. You had like 20 objects right next to you that are all
that's
different
too
colors.
Easy for you. No fair.
All right. I think this is the
last round. 3.
Final round.
Name your 3 biggest fears.
Tornadoes, tsunami, and losing her.
Boy.
I don't think you're supposed to throw your phone.
Nope.
That wasn't.
Striker!
Nah, well, isn't he next? No, wait, no,
no. It's old, really? 8, yeah. Like, 17 right. rounds.
And
name 4 things that. No, name 4 things you find. You would
name
find.
4 things you would find in.
Name 4 things you would find in a. Then the stomach of a shark. Go.
A human. A deer, or no, a salt water, fish.
Ooh.
You nailed it, but, you could find, there was a freaking license plate in a shark one time.
Are you?
Brooklyn, name 5 sports not played with a ball.
Wait.
Not played with a ball.
Not playing with a ball?
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go.
Croquet.
That is played with the ball.
You failed it
already. She failed already.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Duh!
Boxing.
Allie.
Wrestling.
Name 5 things on the human face. 3, 2, 1, go.
Nose, eyebrows, lips, ears. Wait, how skin.
Yes, skin.
That's
true.
Nailed it. My turn.
Hold a note for 7 seconds without it changing. Ready?
Go.
It changed because he laughed.
No, the laugh was in the middle of it. I kept the note after the laugh.
Still, it changed.
It didn't change. To.
It changed.
You changed.
You changed.
Your mom changed. Changed.
Alright, game over. The score will be...
there somewhere.
The score will be over here. I'm not saying it because we know what happened last time. It's going to be over here. So, the score is here. So
just put who won.
No, I always put the score.
How do you remember what the score was?
You're just a ninja at remembering things.
Screenshot it.
Okay. You go in the room.
Thank you. Okay. Score will be over here on who won, but we all know Brooklyn lost. So.
Yeah.
And we should walk to the park.
So, either way, that is definitely going to have to do it for this, because this is almost an hour long.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yes, it's like 55 minutes. So, with that being said,
I'm gay.
Thank you guys for watching, if you stayed through this entire thing.
If you didn't, you suck.
So, go ahead and check out the other channels on the screen or down in the description. I'll make sure to link those, and check out the other videos that we have up on the channel as well. So, with that being said, thank you everybody, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Goodbye!
Bye!
Bye! Bye. Bye.